Hello, I'm Richard Chandler, and I'm a composer and performing musician from St. Cloud, Minnesota. I'm excited to share our YouTube competition of my music for college and university students in the states of North and South Dakota, Iowa, Wisconsin, and Minnesota. And this competition is made possible from a grant provided by the Central Minnesota Arts Board, thanks to funds provided by the McKnight Foundation. This competition is to perform or simply record my music, upload it on YouTube, and have this music judged by some very well-qualified judges. What inspired me to sponsor a competition was the opportunity to work one-on-one with all of you as performing musicians. What people tell me that they like about my music is music that really is balanced in terms of melody, harmony, rhythm. I have a lot of rhythmic diversity in my music, and I like to have music that is really fun to play and engaging to play. And I write it with musicians in mind. The way this competition is structured is for all of you to have access to me as a composer, so your questions can be answered about performance and other kind of musicality questions that might come up. And it's a chance for me to learn more from you about what you find in my music that is of interest to you, as well as any challenges that can be worked out. The categories I have is chamber orchestra. I have a piece that was premiered by the Minnesota Symphonia in 2018 at both Minneapolis and St. Paul. And the prize winner will have $500 for the orchestra. The second category is piano. The first prize is $150, second prize $100, third $50. The third category is woodwind trio. The woodwind trio is a $300 prize category. The fourth category is duets. And with the duets, we can actually arrange the duet for your instrumentation. I'm actually looking forward to doing that with a great many of you. And the last category is saxophone quartet and narrator. The judges for the competition are me and Dr. Edward Turley, a DMA. The other judge, in addition to Dr. Turley and myself, is Terry Vermillion, who is a doctor of arts and percussion teacher at St. Cloud State University. The criteria for judging is based primarily on musicality. In addition, there's some secondary factors that are also important. One would be the quality of the video, that the lighting is good, the sound is good. Another one is the setting. If you might choose to have a more creative setting of the video, that is certainly factored in. We're looking for some creativity and those kinds of things. Maybe some of you might dress up in something unusual. Anything that shows your creativity. To find out more about the competition, including the additional rules and information, go to my website, richardjchandler.com, or you can simply click the link on this video in the description.